one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came and came.
Happy holidays, everybody. I'm at the Vince Lombardi Center. We do a food, hot food giveaway here during the holiday season. We're here with Hispanic firefighters, Hispanic, you know, law enforcement as well. You know, Deputy Mayor Jacqueline Keeley has put this on. It is an awesome event every year. He's excited to be here and give to the community during a time and a season of giving. So it makes us all feel good to be here today doing what we're doing. So God bless everybody. Have an incredible holiday season.
Every Sunday we're going to be here having a warm meal with the community. So if you call out your neighbors.
We are very, very happy to be here to volunteer.
It's a great opportunity for us to come together for a good cause. And hopefully it provides some much needed warm meals to some of our residents. So I look forward to being here throughout the rest of the holiday season. And may God bless everyone who's watching.
Hi, we're Post 183. And we just want to wish a happy holidays from the Explorer Post.